my team here in the tent. Hello. It was super cold, and every step we climbed was an effort. So, you know, when we get to the summit, what we did was, just 10 meters before the summit, we whole team stopped together, and we sing the national anthem of Nepal, and we made it to the summit together. So I think that was a really historical moment. Some of the, obviously, team members were very emotional as well, including myself. All 13,000 meter peak were climbed by, you know, of course, our foreign, international, you know, climbing friends. But just to bring the last one, the hardest and the most challenging peak, you know, to Nepal and for the climbing community, I think it's really humbling for everybody else. What it kept everybody going, you know, was everybody wanted this to their bone. You know, everybody wanted to make the climbing community proud. Everybody wanted to make, you know, the Nepalese climbing community proud. So, yeah, I think it was that mutual support between each other, you know, that, you know, kept us, you know, successful.